Our ancient world seemed newborn in his eyes. No place could keep him, he yearned for the skies. He abandoned the way that Malphus foresaw. He followed a path of his own. And he strayed in the void as a wayward wanderer, despising the path that was meant just for him. Yet the dreams that he sought in the deep red afterglow were as distant as ever before. He did find a home in the city below, where life neither purpose nor honor can hold. The woman who loved him held out her heart, and her suffering tore it apart. 'Cause he strayed in the void as a wayward wanderer, despising the path that was meant just for him. Yet the dreams that he sought in the deep red afterglow were as distant as ever before. Our ancient world seemed as old as his eyes. He had lived his whole life under empty skies. When a little boy asked him for the guiding path, he said, "Do not risk Malphus's wrath. 'Cause you'll stray in the void as a wayward wanderer, despising the path that is meant just for you. Yet the dreams that you seek in the deep red afterglow are as distant as they'll ever be."